Well, hello and welcome to Business Question of the Week 6. My name is Steve and you've come to PrivateEnglishPortal.com. Our question this week comes from a student who's at a basic to intermediate level of business English. His name is Bedr and he's from Saudi Arabia. His question is, he wants to know the difference with those questions that sound the same using do. He's written me 3, and they are, how do? What do? And what are you doing? Okay, so Bedr, I understand your difficulty. They all sound very similar, and yet they all have very different and separate meanings. Now, the answer to the first one, how do? It's a very formal way of saying, how are you? Okay, now, even at a higher level, many students don't know how to answer that because they've never used it. My God, it's so formal. How do? Elicits the same response. How do? What do? This question implies that the person who is asking it wants to know is, what do for a living? Right? Now, that sounds very similar to the question, what are you doing? Okay, and what are you doing means exactly that. What are you doing now? What is the action that you are doing at this moment? Okay, so I hope that explains the difference to you better. I know they're all very similar, yet they all have different meanings. Just rewinding, how do? What do? And what are you doing? Okay? So if you have any other questions, please email me your business English question and I'll be more than happy to post a video answer. And I look forward to your questions next week. Bye-bye.